divide 376 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 376 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 3, here 4. 3 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 37. A number close to 37 in 4 table is 4 9s, 36. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 16. When do we get 16? In 4 table, 4 4s, 16. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.